now in the battle between Apple and the FBI. Protesters rallying at Apple stores all around the world today to support the tech giant's refusal to help the FBI unlock the iPhone used by one of the San Bernardino shooters. ABC's Pierre Thomas has the latest.
Today, in over 40 cities across the nation and internationally, Apple supporters say no to the FBI and a judge's order to help open the iPhone of the San Bernardino killer.
This goes far beyond this single case or this single phone. And in fact, they're actually asking Apple to do something that would put millions of people's safety and security at risk.